Hey guys, this is all stream that back with another episode of Hunting Simulator, and today we are going to be doing three cottontail rabbits. The mission name is the Good, the Bad, and the Rabbit. So we want our 22 semi-automatic. The secondary will be the 270 bolt action. And that one looked like it was going to be in the evening, so we're going to keep our flashlight, and let's go ahead and get started on this hunt. This rocky part of the Chihuahuan Desert has proved a difficult ground in which to hunt. Many hunters have struggled to claim anything here. It's rocky, it's steep, and it's intimidating. It's easy to get lost in these parts. There's many paths you can take, upwards or downwards. But ultimately, when hunting the cottontail rabbits, take the ones which offer the best opportunity for a nice, clean shot. Okay, taking a quick look around. There's a lot of tracks down there. Okay, so let's go ahead and head over this way. Three hours to the southeast. Oh, there's one up here. 2 hours to the southeast. 1 hour to the southeast. 'Kay. Well, we know they're over there. Oh. We got one. Maybe. Oh, he was already dead. Okay, let's run over. Let's run over and get him. I think I shot him twice. No vitals hit, okay. He's done. Okay, so let's mark that one. No vitals hit. And the other one was right over here. And this should be... There he is. Got him in the lungs for 250. Total of 586. We can now use a fine duplex 4.2. Alright, this next one is called Milking the Ram, and we need to claim two Desert Bighorn Sheep. So let's switch out our guns again. We want the 270 bolt action. And the 22 is there. So let's go. The Desert Bighorn Sheep in this region are more than likely to be in herds, which will make them easier to spot. They don't travel far, so if you find a fresh track, they won't be far away. Just keep a lookout for any movement among the shrubs and bushes. The most challenging aspect you'll find in this hunt are the high numbers of cacti in this particular zone. They're not only going to get in the way and block your view, you'll either have to move or be patient and remain where you are. Pronghorn also inhibit this area, so if you discover one, try and claim one, but don't get carried away. Desert Bighorn Sheep is the objective. And we need two of them. Let's take a quick look around. Got a track right up here. 4 hours to the east. Wait a minute. Okay, that's nothing over there. Red fox. And that is nothing. Okay, claim one pronghorn. Three hours to the southeast. Okay, this will be the 2 hour southeast. One hour directly east. Nope, looked like there was something moving there, but it's nothing. Okay, let's take a look around. We have 2 of them. Okay, we got one. We at least hit this one. Okay, we hit two. So this will be the kill shot for this one. Yep. Oh, we gotta reload. Come on. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna leave the shelter. We're gonna hit this one. Oh. There we go. Let's claim that one first. No vitals. There we go. No vitals on that one either. Total score of 386 for the two desert bighorns. And we can now use a rangefinder times 5. Okay, our next one is called The Hunter Becomes the Hunted. This one takes place between 3 o'clock and 11 o'clock in the evening. And we need two jackrabbit hares and one red fox. So let's go ahead. We're going to have our semi-automatic, our 22 as our primary, the 270 bolt as our secondary, and let's start the mission. You're going to have your work cut out on this one. The area in which these foxes encompass is huge. They like to travel, these foxes. You're going to find them on top of ridges, near cacti, in open fields, or wandering through the bushes. They'll be searching for food at this time of day. To find them, you're going to have to use your intuition. Which set of tracks you choose to follow is up to you. Their senses are great. Remember that. You don't want to get too close to them, otherwise you'll scare them off. Make sure you reward your hard work. Don't compromise anything. As for the jackrabbit hare, well, they're just as hard to locate as the cottontail rabbits, but they're a little larger, so at least they're easier to spot. Don't rush into anything with this hunt. When you're getting close, slow down. The fox and the hare will flee before you've had a chance to even spot them if you're not cautious. Okay, so there are absolutely no possible tracks. Oh, there's one possible track. Okay. Let's take a quick look around. Okay, so we have these over here. Six hours to the northeast. Go 4 hours to the east. Okay, so there is something this way. We don't need a pronghorn. Four hours to the northeast. Okay. Actually kind of prefer it if they run. And I am not seeing anything out here. There we go. Whoop. Okay. If I would have went down there, then my guy probably would have died. Okay, let's get this jackrabbit hare. $250 in the lungs, awesome. So we need one more jackrabbit hare, and we need a red fox. Okay, we are getting close to the border. Okay, let's see. If we can wait. just a minute. We might have something else come in. Okay, we're gonna come right up here. Let's actually reload. Ooh. That's a male pronghorn. We don't need him. Okay, this is 2 hours to the southeast. That should have been the one that I already killed. I could have sworn I saw something move at the edge of that bush. Okay, let's see where this goes. 3 hours to the east. I kind of think that's the one I already killed, though. 2 hours to the southeast. Maybe not. Okay, they're going that way. Okay, and a lot of times they just tend to come back. So, Let's see. Okay, those were just terrible shots. Whoop. There we go. So now we need one red fox. Okay, that's a jackrabbit hare. Jackrabbit hare. Okay, we want to go west. Okay, so where does that put me? Oh! Okay. Northwest, yeah? Yeah. Okay. Let's come right up here. A jackrabbit here. We want a red fox. And it is probably all the way on the other side of the map. Okay. Oh, and we want a turkey now, too. I have yet to see a turkey in this area. Okay, there is absolutely nothing out here. We're still only finding jackrabbit tracks. Come up here. We want to head more west. Okay, and still more west. Hmm. There's a pronghorn. Okay, I still haven't seen anything for a fox or a turkey. Well, there's pheasants, but still no turkeys. Okay, let's jump right on up here. Red Fox, 10 hours southwest. Okay, where is this fox? Hours to the southwest. Got blinded. Okay, 6 hours to the southwest. Definitely not a red fox. Pronghorn and another pronghorn up there. Yep. Okay, right up here is another track. Got about 3.5 hours. 5 hours to the northeast. Come on. I hit him. Okay, let's go collect him, and then this hunt will be over. There he is. No vitals, only got 33 points for him, a total of 505. And I now have the illuminated target dot. And that will end today's episode. We still have 3 more in the Chihuahuan Desert, and we will do those next time. And thank you for watching My Name Is All Stream That. Hit that like and subscribe button, and ring the bell for notifications.